إن الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. سجود السهو للإمام عثيمين وإن لسن نمبر 3 reach the point of النقص. Shortage, deficient, something missing in the salah. You make mistake. That we divide into two parts. Naqs in the arkan and naqs in wajibat. Naqs in the arkan, you do sujood sahwi after taslim. Naqs in the wajibat, you do sujood sahwi before taslim. I will say, we will see something also inshallah added in here. النقص نقص الأركان. إذا نقص المصلي ركنا من صلاته if the one who is praying has shortage of pillars in his salah, want to divide that to pillars. فإن كان تكبيرة الإحرام which is the first تكبيرة if you miss he didn't do first تكبيرة فلا صلاة له no صلاة valid for him. If you miss the first تكبيرة no صلاة you didn't start your صلاة you started your صلاة with تكبيرة الإحرام he didn't do it فلا صلاة له سواء أيضا تركها عمدا أو سهوا intentionally or unintentionally whatever however you miss لأن صلاته هي صلاة لم تنعقد it didn't start that's تكبيرة الإحرام لا سي أدرس إن كان غير تكبيرة الإحرام if it is other than تكبيرة الإحرام what it will be فإن تركه متعمدا بطلت صلاته if he leaves intentionally صلاة is not valid أكسر الفاتحة لا تكون الركوع no no تكبير تكبير is a واجب But to go action action to go to record. If you don't do it, intentionally, salah is not valid. But if you forget it, if you forget, what do you do? You went from Fatiha to sujood, you finish your sujood, You got up to recite a second Fatiha, you remember it. That rak'ah, you remove it. Don't count it. Because there's rukn missing, how do you rectify the rukn? You need complete rak'ah. فَمَسَلَ إِلَى مَوْضِعِهِ مِنَ رَكْعَةِ الثَّانِيَةِ لَقَدْ رَكْعَةَ الَّتِي تَرَكَ مِنْهَا The one you miss something, you cancel it, eliminate. وقام الذي تليها مقامها هذا من يو ستاند فور ريبليس ذات ون فور اكزامبل وين فيست ركعه يو مس ركوع فروم فاتحه يو انت سجود يو كات اب فينش سجود يو كات اب يو ستارت فاتحه اوف سكند ركعه يو ريمبر ات سو ذا ركوع يو ار دوين ناو You count as a first record. And rak'ah you read before, you cancel it, eliminate. So in that case, you are praying four rak'ahs plus some, isn't it? So extra in there. Extra in there means it's rukn. And that rukn means sujood coming after taslim. Sujood coming after taslim. But while you are in the sujood, if you remember what you do, in the same rak'ah, you miss ruku' going to sujood. While you are in the sujood, if you remember what you do, وإن لم يصل إلى موضعه من الركعة الثانية, if you didn't reach the position of what you missed in the second ركعة, وجب عليه أن يعود إلى الركن المتروك. You go back to what you missed. فيأتي به وبما بعده. This scenario, you miss ركوع, going to sujood. While you're in the sujood, you remember it. So you're in the same ركعة, isn't it? You remember, you go back and you do the what you miss, ruku' and i'tidal, and then carry on. وفي كل الحالتين, in the both stage situations, يجب عليك أن يسجد للسهو بعد السلام. You do sujood للسهو after تسليم. مثال ذلك, شخص نسي السجدة الثانية من الركعة الأولى. Someone forgot the second sujood in the first ركعة. فذكر ذلك وهو جالس. You remember while we are sitting بين السجدتين في الركعة الثانية, the second ركعة. When you do the second ركعة, you remember it. So what you do, فتلغى الركعة الأولى. You cancel and eliminate the first rak'ah. But the qawm al-thaniya maqama, and your second rak'ah is going to be first rak'ah. فَيَعْتَبِرَهَا رَكْعَةَ الْأُولَى وَيُكْمِلْ عَلَيْهَا صَلَاتُهُ, and you complete your salah, وَيُسَلِّمَ, and you say تَسْلِيم. ثم يشهد للسهو وَيُسَلِّمَ, and you say تَسْلِيم, and you تَسْلِيم. Very clear that. ومثال آخر, another example, شخص نسي السجدة الثانية والجلوس قبلها. There's two sitting in between two sujoods. So you done one sujood and you cut up to second rak'ah. Before you cut up to second rak'ah, you remember what you do. فإنه يعود ويجلس ويسجد. The sitting you are missing now, you sit and then you do second sujood. ثم يكمل صلاته ويسلم. Complete your salah and تسليم. ثم يشهد للسهو ويسلم. And you do sujood السهو and تسليم. I think arkan is very clear that time. Yeah. Arkan is what we say. Other than تكبيرة الإحرام and تسليم, we say رسالة الفاتحة, it's ركن. All actions are rukn. Last at-tahiyyat and salawat ala al-Nabi are rukn. That's what we do. We said arkan are 14 and wajibat, we make it 8. Naqsil wajibat. There's something we want to clarify here, inshallah. Number one, إذا ترك المصلي واجباً, if the person who is praying misses an obligation, wajib. And wajibat salah at the back of the sheet. Salat, min wajibat salah, muta'ammidan, intentionally, deliberately, he missed. What he should do? Yeah. What did I salat to? His salat is not valid. In kana nasiyan, if he forgot it, wa dhakarahu, and he remembered it, qabla an yufariqa mahallahu, before you leave its position, أتى به ولا شيء عليه. وانت ركوع, we said أذكار الأذكار واجبات. Also, scholars disagreed. So you went to ركوع. Instead of saying سبحان ربي العظيم, you said سبحان ربي العلا. When you finish, you remember it. So you correct yourself, سبحان ربي العظيم. There's nothing to do. You're okay. But if you go to ruku' and you say Subhan Rabbiyal A'la, and then you cut up, that's you need to rectify in that state. I think it's very clear now. وإن ذكره بعد مفارقة محله. If you remember, after you left the position, قبل أن يصل إلى الركن الذي يليه, before you reach the ركن which is after, you come back and you do it. Yeah. Because you didn't reach the other ركن. This is in the madhab. This is madhab, but they depend on hadith. Yeah. The hadith says, ثوبان عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم لكل سهو سجدتان بعد ما يسلم. But this on this time, it's not the way it sound. We explain inshallah. وإن ذكره بعد رسول الركن الذي يليه. For example, you miss first التحيات. You miss first التحيات. Yeah. You reached already yeah, the ركن after that, which is standing القيام of the third ركعة. What do? Saqata, you are not going to back to it. Because when you are in the rukn, start a new rukn, you are not going back to wajibat. If you are in the rukn, you can go back to another rukn. That's why we print that sheet, wajibat and arkan, to understand. If you are miss one rukn, and you go to another rukn, you can go back. But if you miss wajibat and you start the new rukn, you're not going back to the wajib you miss. Like at-tahiyyat, tashahud al-awwal, first tashahud. You miss and you stood up. If you stood up and you start raka after that, flyer to ilayhi, you're not going back to it. Istamirra fi salati, you carry on your salat. Wa shudda li sahwi qabla an yusallima. You should say before taslim. You should say before taslim. مثال ذلك شخص رفع من السجود الثانية ركعة الأولى. You get up from the second sujood yeah, in the second ركعة. What do you do when you get up from sujood in the second ركعة? Second ركعة, when you get up from sujood, what do you do? تشهد. That's تشهد. Yeah. يقوم إلى الثالثة. But he stood up yeah, to the third ركعة. ناسيا تشهد الأول, he forgot the first تشهد. فذكر قبل أن يذهب, or he stands up. Yeah. For he stands up, he remember it. He remember it. Before. Yeah. He stands up. فنو يستقر حالا فيتشهد. You sit and you do the sujood. You sit and you do the shahud. ثم يقبل صلاته, you complete your salah. ولا شيء عليه, nothing upon you. Understand? You forgot to sit at head and you nearly to stand up. In here. وإذا ذكر بعد أن نهض, if you remember, yeah, when you're standing up, ولا يستتم قائما فور يو ساند فولي رجع فجلس وتشهد ويسلم يو جو باك يو دو يو تشهد يو كومبليت يو صلاة يو دو تسليم هي ذيس از اكسترا فروم مذهب سجود اف يو سي ذا حديث الشيخ ابن الكفاس عن ذيس حديث اولسو Yeah. This hadith says عن مغيرة بن شعبة عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم إذا سهى الإمام if he made a mistake فاستتم قائما and he stand up ف فعليه سجد السهو بدون سجود. You forget to shout and you sit up and you sit up fully. You're not going back. But you don't do sujood. Well, lam yastatim. If you didn't fully stood up and you are on the way, fala sahu alayhi. There's no sujood sahu. And this will be very clear in number 6. وَإِذَا ذَكَرَ وَإِنْ ذَكَرَ بَعْدَ أَنْ سَتَمَّ قَائِمًا سَقَدْ عَنْهُ تَشَهُدْ. If you remember after you stand fully standing, there's no tashahud in that salah. فَلَا يَرْجُعْ إِلَيْهِ. You aren't going back. فَيُكْمِلَ السَّلَاةُهُمْ وَيُسْجُدُ لِلسَّهْوِ قَبْلَ أَنْ يُسَلِّمُ. Why قَبْلَ أَنْ يُسَلِّمُ? Why is wajib? Because it is wajib. If you don't know what's the wajib and what's the rukn, so you don't know when you should do your sahwi, isn't it? That's what happened to some of us. دليل ذلك ما رواه البخاري وغيره عن عبد الله بن بحينة رضي الله عنه أن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم صلى بهم الظهر صلى بهم الظهر. What's happening here? Yeah. بهم الظهر. Yes. تشديد. طمع. فقام في ركعتين الأوليين. He stood up in the first two ركعة. ولم يجلس. He didn't sit. على الجهد الأول قام الناس معه people followed him حتى إذا قضى صلاته and finished his salah وانتظر الناس تسليمه and people expecting him to do تسليم كبر وهو ساجد while sitting say الله أكبر فسجد. He didn't say he done تكبير while he's in the sujood or going to sujood. الله أكبر. You start your takbir when you start in the action or before you start. فسجد السجدتين قبل أن يسلم ثم سلم. ثم سلم means he done his تسليم. But when he done his سهو before the تسليم. Why? Because it's wajib. So now in here, we finish Al-Arkan. Yeah. And in the Arkan, we say Takbiratul Ihram wa Taslim. At-Taslim. That too, we mention it in two different topics. All other Arkan is one way, Takbirat al-Ihram is one way, and the Taslim is one. So in here, Takbirat al-Arkan, Sujood al-Sahwi, Ba'da al-Taslim. Let's finish. When we come to, الواجبات سجود السهو قبل التسليم. قبل التسليم very clear I think. Yeah. One topic left for us which is الشك. الشك شك is doubtness and doubtness are three types and we put two together and one. If your doubtness is 50-50 you don't know which one. Yes. there's some way, way to rectify. If you down is one of them is you are leaning to one of them more. Some one of them 60%, the other one is only 40%. There's a way to rectify. So if you are don't know which one, and you don't know which one is you are expecting or assuming it can happen, or you don't know which one is right. Am I third or fourth? I don't know. But if you say, am I third or fourth? I think I'm in third. That thing gives more weight to that side. So if you don't know, you are 50-50, doing taslim, you are doing suicide after taslim. But if you say, I think I'm in the fourth rak'ah, that thing, you are doing suicide before taslim. So that is what's left for us, inshallah. We'll cover it in the next lesson. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك اشهد ان لا اله الا انت استغفرك واتوب اليك وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى اله وصحبه ومن تبعهم باحسان الى يوم الدين.